Hey guys, this is Trainer Palma. Welcome to the semifinals of the Evolution Showdown. Today's contestants are Flareon versus Umbreon. Winner advances to the finals. Now let's battle. Heads or tails?
Tails.
I'll go second. Seven cards. Good luck.
Draw a turn, bench, quick ball, your shifu, bench, air balloon, attach. Your turn.
Draw for turn, bench, attach elemental badge, attach for turn, pass to the peak, quick ball, Flareon, bench, burning breath, 20. And attach. Your turn.
Draw for turn, research. Seven cards. Bench, evolve, attach, single strike roar, attach. 20. Retreat. Bench. Ink pad below. 180, 20, 200.
200.
So close. I should not have discarded that.
Oh, yeah.
Cannot use ink pad below next turn. Your turn.
Draw for turn, attach for turn. Evolution Incense, B-Max. Evolve, Max Eruption. None.
Yes.
No. Yes! Oh, so intense. 200.
200.
KO. Two prize cards. Your turn.
Draw for turn. Earn a Vitality. Shuffle back. Quick ball. Umbreon. Bench. Crobat. No cards in hand. Draw six. Okikom. Houndoom. Evolve. Single strike ward. Attach. 20. Single strike ward again. Attach. 20. Attach for turn. Impact blow. 180. 40. 220.
220.
KO.
Ow.
Cannot use impact blow next turn. Three prize cards. Your turn.
Draw for turn. Attach. Evolve, Roast Reveal, Burn. Three cards. Expedition Uniform. Ooh, this is good. Research. Seven. Incense, V-Max. Evolve, Elemental Badge.
No.
Max Eruption. 100. Please. 200.
Ugh, 200.
KO. Two prize cards. Your turn.
Draw for turn. Earn a Vitality. Shuffle back. Evolution Incense. V-Max. Evolve. Dark Signal is blocked. Attach Air Balloon. Attach for turn. Idene. Draw six. Alright, I'm stalling. Boss's order.
Hey. I don't think you can stall it.
I hope you can. Evolution Incense?
Oh, yes, I can.
V-Max. Evolve. Recess down.
No. My plan has been ruined. Two cards.
Retreat. Single strike ward. Attach. 20. Single strike ward again. Attach. 20. Your turn.
Draw for turn. Ooh, I got it again! Energy Recycler. Five. Giant Hearth. Burn. Two Fire. Roast Reveal. Burn. Draw three. Attach for turn. Retreat. Now, Energy Recycler again. Four. Plus one. Into the deck. Bench. Max Eruption. 100, 200, 300. KO. One prize card. Your turn.
Draw for turn. Attach for turn. Your shifu. Single strike war. Attach. 20. Business research. Seven cards. Alright, this doesn't look good. Max darkness. 160 plus 80. 240.
Not KO.
Your turn.
draw for her, incense, sunlasso, roast reveal, burn, three cards, quick fall, nothing I can get, expedition uniform, three, ooh yeah baby, evolve, now I think I can K, oh yeah, max eruption, one, two,
nothing,
three,
oh,
300!
300.
KO. Last prize card.
Ouch. Alright, those are my prizes. My handphone research wasn't gonna help me.
This is my hand.
So I couldn't find Tower of Darkness to get rid of that. Back to the P to use Dark Signal. And otherwise, I would try to keep that guy on the bench as much as I can. So by the time you've done the single prizes and you didn't put down any V Pokemon, I knew it was very hard for me to win.
Yep, because I knew you couldn't KO me. You didn't have a Urshifu V on your bench, so you couldn't evolve next.
Yeah, I lost my Urshifu Vs, both of them too early in the game. I didn't even get a chance to evolve into VMAX. Max Eruption is just way too powerful. And you get too lucky with the fire energies.
Good game.
Good game.
Alright, let's deck check! Umbreon V's main look is a great first attack. It does 30 damage with a single dark energy and the defending Pokemon cannot retreat next turn. Moonlight Blade has the potential to hit 160 with 3 energies, but requires damage counters on Umbreon V. When evolving into VMAX, Dark Signal is a free boss's order. Super useful ability. Unless you run into Path to the Peak. Max Darkness is VMAX's only attack. It does 160 with 3 energies. Since Umbreon are single strike Pokemon, single strike Urshifu are great companions. They are perfect to kill anyone that are weak against fighting. When you need to one-hit KO a big Pokemon, use Urshifu's G-Max One Blow. Accelerating the game is the trusty Han Doom. Its single strike roar ability lets you attach a single strike energy from your deck to one of your single strike Pokemon. The 2 damage counter penalty is a small price to pay. Single strike energy counts as either a fighting energy or a dark energy, perfect for Umbreon and your Urshifu. And each single strike energy adds 20 to an attack's damage, pretty powerful. Finally, use Urn of Vitality to recycle your single strike energy from discard. Then Single Strike roars them back into action. There you have it. Congrats to Blarum for advancing to the finals. Who will be his opponent? Is it Glaceon or Leafeon? Tune in the next deck check to find out.